Hi, this is Maria with Analytics,
makers of OvoControl, birth control for pigeons. This video will address the topic of why should I be concerned about pigeon breeding? That is actually a great question. Why should I even care about pigeon breeding and reproduction? Let me explain. Completely domesticated pigeons show up literally everywhere.
Did you know that pigeons are monogamous, meaning that they just have one mate for life? Unless something happens, the pairs stay together, which in the case of the typical urban bird is a short 2 to 3 years. Pigeons are considered pests who wreak havoc in many workplaces. Unlike other birds that often breed seasonally or just once a year, under the appropriate set of conditions, pigeons can breed year-round. Pigeons can produce up to 6 clutches a year, with mostly 2 eggs per clutch. Birds begin breeding at 7 months of age and are prolific. Put in perspective, 5 mating pairs can produce a population of 400 birds in just 2 years. Again, why should you be concerned about pigeon breeding? The reason is rather simple. Unless you stop the breeding, it is effectively impossible to control the population over time. Other abatement strategies, such as trapping or poisoning programs, cause the birds to just accelerate their breeding to offset the lower numbers in their flock. Just killing birds is akin to harvesting pigeons as opposed to controlling the population. Since the time of ancient Egypt, the common forms of abatement have focused on culling, killing them by either trapping, shooting, or poisoning as many birds as possible within a short period of time. Unfortunately, since they breed so rapidly, most efforts directed at killing more yields just short-term benefits, as the remaining birds simply offset the decline with more breeding. Just like rats, it is difficult to stay ahead of the reproduction. The answer to the rapid reproduction of these birds is bird birth control, OvoControl for pigeons. A birth control program using ready-to-use OvoControl bait causes the eggs of treated birds to be infertile. The application is facilitated by using automatic feeders, usually placed on rooftops. The birds receive 1 dose of OvoControl per day, timed to be early enough to provide them with a reliable food source before they go off to forage for more food. The flock will begin to shrink since there are no offspring. You will see a roughly 50% reduction in the population per year, with an ending flock of approximately 5 to 10% of the starting point. Contact us directly or call your local distributor for more information on how your facility can benefit from an OvoControl birth control program.